My biggest fear was failure. I was afraid to fail. I wanted to succeed at everything. It didn't matter what it was. I had to succeed. And if I didn't, I gave up. It was done. But now I realize in order to succeed, sometimes you have to fail. So I'm not afraid anymore. Thank you. Question number 3. What is your biggest weakness? I try not to focus on my weaknesses. I try to focus more on my strengths. If there is a task in my way, I try and try and try and do whatever I have to do to get it done and succeed. Thank you.
Give it up for Cayo!